Hey, what up, YouTube? I haven't done one of these in a while, but I just got these knockout collections from Pokémon Center. I think they were 10 bucks each. I got a couple of them here, but I just want to do a quick opening and see what we can pull from these. I opened one of them off camera, and I got Chilling Rains and Fusion Strike. Fusion Strike, not the, or sorry, Chilling Rains, not the best pack in the world, but I still haven't had any big hitters. Fusion, I just pulled the Gengar the other day, so that one's awesome. But yeah, you get a token here, nice Venusaur. You get a holo with some guards, and then the two base packs. So actually, we'll open this guy real quick and see, because I have the other ones sealed and I'm probably not gonna open them, but we'll see. So yeah, so it looks like it. Oh, cool. So it's all three of them. I thought it was just one, but you get all three holos. Santaconda, Building Guy, and Toxic Boy. So yeah, check that out. I thought it was just one holo. And then obviously you get the code card. So let's check it out. Oh wait, let's do some Chilling Pain. So yeah, haven't uploaded in a while. Been extremely busy with the wit. But for the two or three people that have been watching, awesome. So that's a green code card, so that's probably not that the greatest in the world, but let's see what we can get. Melanie, man, I don't know any of these Pokemon. I know that one, Weezing, and a Volcanorana. That's pretty good. So yeah, chilling rains. Not sure exactly what the chase cards are. All I know is I haven't had any big hits from Chilling Rains. I think I have a gold card. I'm not too sure, but yeah. But Fusion, I did, 2, 3, 4. I did pull the Gengar the other day, but that got corrupt. So I'm probably just gonna put a short out and just, oh wait, no, I didn't record the Gengar. That's right. Oh, Baltu VMAX, nice. That's a nice ass card. Oh my crap, that, oh my God. Yeah, I don't have this one, that's awesome. But yeah, the Gengar, I bought a ETB Fusion on a whim when I just went, they had two. And then I got home and I just started opening it. I wasn't recording, and sure enough, the Gengar was there. I actually have it here. Oh, be careful with that. Hit my camera. But yeah, I pulled the Gengar, check it out. Awesome freaking card. This is obviously the number one card you want to pull, so I got that one. The other one I got on camera was the Mew. The Mew, but that one got corrupted, so I'm probably just going to put that one as a short. But yeah, so this one, got another, ooh, Gengar, my boy. Another pack here, and then obviously another coin there. So let's get some of this garbage out of the way real quick. But yeah, I was able to get all three of the Jolteon, Flareon, and Vaporeon premium collection boxes. So those will sit there for a bit. I did open one of them, and that's where I pulled the 1, 2, 3, 4. That's where I pulled the Mew VMAX. But again, it got corrupted, so I'm just going to probably put it out as a short. And whoop. And nothing. All right, let's see. Maybe I will just open all of these. Might as well. But yeah, I just got this in literally like 20 minutes ago. Oh, cool. Oh, wait, I don't think that's the good code card. I think it's the bad one. We'll see, though. Hopefully we get, that'd be cool if we pulled another Gengar, but I highly doubt it. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, so I think the good code cards are the, for at least for the new code cards, are the black with the white around them. And then the other ones, yeah, so these are the good ones, if you will, and those are the bad ones. If you pull one of these, you're gonna get something decent, usually with the VMAX, and then that one, I guess you just kind of get so-so, but there has been other ones that have been like pulled, even though you had the crappy code card. Man, these are so weird to open. I don't know how to open these. But yeah, we'll put this aside. Again, another Venusaur coin. Get this, yeet it behind you. And then, again, I have to use my teeth because I have no nails at all. Another green code card, so I'm probably just gonna get nothing. Yeah, so. Chilling Pains! Yeah, I don't know what I have for Chilling Rains, but I know I don't have anything great. I know I have like, I think it's like one holo and or one like rare. Oh, that's a good sign. I think I have one rainbow, but it's like worth only a couple bucks. So yeah. But let's see. Ooh, that's nice. A Starmie. I don't have that one holo, so that's good. And I have one left, so might as well open it. Because these are not exactly the best packs. The only I mean the fusion's awesome. I like the set with fusion. But the Chilling Rains is kind of meh. So yeah. Another one of these, another one of those. And let's see what we can get out of Chilling Rains. I have weighed with packs before in the past. I know a lot of packs. Damn, another green code card. So we're probably gonna get nothing. We can just blow through this. Yeah. Damn, that sucks. I don't think I pulled anything from Chilling Rains, and I had six of these things. So six packs and nothing. I gotta use my teeth again. Sorry. Don't judge me. Oh no, the white code card. So let's see. Maybe we can get something nice. Growlithe. I have a bunch of those guys. Eevee and that dude. So yeah, I mean, I didn't get a lot. I did get the Houndoo or Boltoo or whatever his name is. VMAX, so that's good. I can knock that off. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next one.